Good evening, welcome back to The Tenants with Merlin Keeper. Hope you're all doing good. What do you want? No! Everybody pay your rent. I got bills to pay, you know. No money. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, I need more money, don't I? See if we can restore some of this stuff. No? No, uncle. Need a quick bathroom break, guys. Sorry. There was something big and furry in my chair.
I'm sorry, Mer, but the chairs are in use right now.
But I want to sleep in them. All right. You are not paying your rent. Get out. Okay. Okay. Filthy rich. Ooh. Sounds like a good achievement. There you go. Now you can sit in front of the toaster, eh, Bubby? Thank you. I'll take that. Bathroom and a bedroom. Excuse me. Yellow. Okay. Oops, not quite in the corner. Okay, pretty happy with that, aren't they? Good.
He's a good boy.
I bet you he's spicy.
Yeah, I picked him up out of the chair.
Let me would have just sat on him.
He wouldn't have cared. Right?
Well, maybe not on him, but, you know, shoving him. want a coffee table in your bedroom. And a couch. The fridge and the kitchen sink. So it's all one room. Oh. Okay. I was gonna make a living room, but I guess they don't want a living room. Bless you. Oh, we only have a little bit of money left. Yikes. Nope. Well, I need more money. Alright, well, I don't have enough money to make it more decorum. Sorry! Okay, good. Yeah, I can chinst on the core. Sorry. Yeah, I see that. All right, time for you to leave, bud. This chair seems like it's in the way. Oh, we need a seat. Well, that's why I had a chair. That's it. Bum 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 bum. Merlin, may you sleep on your chair? Good boy. The chair safe. you're so cute. Okay. Man, those are terrible colors. Okay. I like how it now gives you blue or yellow to choose from. That's nice. Don't have to go hunting for the other color now. Had a little update today, and that must have been part of the update. Let's see what kind of bed. Man, 10%. Extra stuff now. Don't see any extra stuff. Maybe we'll give him a fan anyway. Mm-hmm. Oh, geez, not earthquakes. Oh, they're all gonna have broken stuff. Go, Uncle. Fix it. Okay. All right, Uncle. Fix the thing. Guy sounds like me when I go to work. No, oh, don't leave. No. I didn't see that one. Fix it. Mm-hmm. That's a nice looking fridge. Oh, come on. Oh, go away. Merlin, what you doing, Bubby? No, he's so tired. You know what? I'm gonna give this person a washing machine in their kitchen. I don't think that's too far-fetched. This is looking 65%. Mm-hmm. And we do now 95%. We got everything. How much money do we have? Still not enough, holy. Okay. Sounds good. What's up? What are you doing? You rocking? No rocking. Where do we see our loan? Properties, storage. Not there. Where's my money? My loan. Bank. Pay off earlier. Yes. There we go. We beat it. Then we'll see if we can have a bigger loan. 'Cause that would really help. Mm-hmm. Okay, kitchen, bathroom, bedroom. No problem. $14,000 budget. Okay. Ooh, a treasure chest. I love how the video game stuff is. Oh, I thought this was bedroom stuff. Say in the bedroom stuff. Ninety-one percent. Percent. Okay, 100. Headache. I mean, I know it's a holiday, but like, I don't know. I guess I didn't think it was that important of a holiday. Oh well, what can you do? doing for money. We're hanging in there. $58. They didn't ask for anything specific, did they? No. What's going on? Nope, I'm gonna move this. You know what? That's good enough for me. Yeah, he is. Alright, everything's paid. Well, you're coming behind on your rent a little. Okay, let's see if we can get a big loan. Yes, I do. Okay, now that we have money, what can we buy? Can we afford anything? What happened to all the ones that were up for sale? Currently not for sale. Elite contract, okay. Well, I guess I'm just gonna call it, because I don't know. Plan on being on more over the next little while, so hopefully people will come then. If not, I guess it'll be what it is.